previous best time, but it looks like it's clean this time for Scott, and everything is safe.